Hey there, Dr. Eric here with Fanwood Back Relief Center, offering convenient, affordable chiropractic care. Today's discussion is about mental attitude and how optimism may lengthen your life. A review of 15 studies that included nearly 230,000 men and women found that pessimists were 35% more likely than optimists to experience the most serious complications due to heart disease. Lead author Dr. Alan Rosnitsky adds, increasing data also suggests that optimism may have a direct biological benefit, whereas pessimism may be health damaging. This biological connection has already been shown for some other psychological risk factors, such as depression as well. For more information on this, you can check us out at fanwoodbackrelief.com. For any questions regarding this article or anything else on our website, feel free to just give us a call or send us a message. We are here to help, and have a great day.